everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest in my room. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do. Really? What do you get me? Thanks. Did you need something, Papa? You got me a present? Really? Yes? 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 Need something?
Still here. Lead on.
The big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry for it.
Oh. am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage? Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now, that's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Go on. See if you can figure it out. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. Now that is a shame. But what you fail to realize is that you involved yourself in this insanity when you took Grelod's life. You made your choice. Now it's time to face the consequences of your actions. You don't leave this shack until someone dies.
I can hear you talking out there. Please, let me go. I've done nothing to you. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go? What? Oh, gods. I don't want to die. Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years now. Killed a lot of people. Could be someone wanted revenge. But you're not going to kill me, right?
Get
what did
these
I do?
Things off of me!
Please, whatever it is.
None of your
I'm
damn
sorry.
Business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face. Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm a woman living in Skyrim with 6 children and no husband. I don't have the time or the patience to be nice. Do some people look down on me? Have I made some enemies? You're damn right. I don't have time for this nonsense.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. No worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged. Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder. Me? Are you serious? The real question is, would someone pay to have me killed again? A day goes by without someone trying to cut me in the street. I get disappointed.
What's happening? Oh, damn it, what are you doing?
The conniving Khajiit. Cat like that was sure to have enemies. It's no wonder you chose him. Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Guilt, innocence, right, wrong? Irrelevant. What matters is I ordered you to kill someone, and you obeyed. Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level. I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brotherhood. In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home. Remember, the sanctuary is in the southern pine forest, just beneath the road and away from prying eyes.
Can I assist?
This one needs something?
A welcome to some desert. Come to thrive.
The north wind.
Khajiit
as well. Take a look.
Khajiit shows no mercy to thieves.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
The warm sand of Elsong is far away from here.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your business.
One second, guys. OBS, fuck things up again. I don't know what's going on, but it keeps slowing itself.
You got some good pieces out. Take a look. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything. Take a look. Please do look around. I'm sure
I've got your back.
You'll want.
As you wish, my Thane.
I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell.
We heading out?
That's a little joke.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death? Well, as I said, RK is the god of life and death. You'll find his temples and halls of the dead all across Tamriel. Priests of RK, such as myself, perform rites for the dead and sometimes console the bereaved. We also keep a constant vigil against those who practice the vile arts of necromancy. I asked the question because I was hoping you might be able to help me recover something I've lost. My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. She finally decided to return it to her father. Bless her heart. I will make sure this finds its way to his tomb as soon as possible. Thank you for bringing it, my child. The blessing of RK be upon you. I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the living. Oh, thank RK! Please, take this gold for your troubles. The blessing of RK be upon you.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
What's the matter? You can't stand the side of a strong Nord woman?
divine smile on you, friend.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Even if you are my elder.
Vampire hunters or something. The old fort they ripped.
Chops and steaks fit for a Jarl. Come and see my selection.
Got a lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised.
Done.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. You take care of yourself now.
That big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry for it.
Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
What is it? Dragons?
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Welcome to war. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
Got some good people looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Plenty. I don't claim to be the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the
best
blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland
claims I'm at your command.
Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. You lead, I'll follow.
I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Did you need something, Papa?
Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. I need to know which armors are complete or incomplete, so I can craft all armors as a collectible.
signed up for.
Got some good pieces out. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Everything all right?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. If there's any... But to ask, what do you need? Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going then. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. I have tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. I'm right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.